Another update now from Searcy, where Southern Arkansas and Harding are supposed to play. Maybe it's possible. It might happen, but it's not going to happen until at least 8 o'clock now. So we'll try to keep you posted on all of this from Searcy, Arkansas. I'm Joey McWilliams from Midwest Sports Saturday.